Welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day so far, and in this quick video I'll be telling you guys everything about the new Fortnite Mares 2018 event. We're talking about the release date, the new teasers, leaks, and more. So if you are going to enjoy this video, be sure to give the like down below and let's do another like goal in this video. You guys have been smashing these like goals every single time lately. So can we get 4,444 likes on this video? If we can reach that like goal, it would make my day, and I hope this video does make your day. Now also, subscribe for more videos like these, and by the way, I will be replying to each and every single comment down below in the comment section. And if you have turned on your notifications, be sure to comment hashtag notificationsquad, and it will give your comment a heart. Anyways, let's get straight into this video. Alright, so today Epic Games gave us the third teaser already. If you missed it, this was the first teaser. It pretty much shows a brand new skin, the mill version of the Gold Trooper. Then this is the second teaser. It pretty much shows a cube with chains wrapped around it. Now what does this mean? It either is going to be a backbling, which you can get with the new mill Gold Trooper in the item shop, or it is going to be a backbling which you can unlock by completing challenges. And if it's not a backbling, it is just hinting at the cube event. And then today, Epic Games gave us the third teaser. They put out this tweet on Twitter right here, and as you can see, it does say, "Take the shot. If you have enough to last, the wind calls out. Fill your chambers fast. Hashtag Fortnite Mares." And then they also give us this image right here, and on this image we can see what looks like a brand new weapon. It is going to be a revolver, but this one looks different than the one that we had before in the game, because as you guys did know, the revolver got taken out of the game. So with this Fortnite Mares update, we're also going to get a new revolver. We might even get a special LTM with this revolver. LTM is limited time mode, pretty much a game mode. Now, tomorrow, we're probably going to get our fourth teaser, so stay tuned for that. Now, talking about the release date, Epic Games posted a video of them talking about the development on Save the World. And in this video, they talked about when Fortnite Save the World is receiving the Fortnite Mares update. I will play the clip right now.
Thanks for tuning in and for your continued support, and we hope you'll check out the return of Fortnite Mares starting in just a few days. You can help Ray investigate the plight of Hexylvania, pick up some new rewards, and collect two new free heroes just for playing during a portion of the event. From everyone here at Epic, thank you very much, and we'll see you in game.
Alright, so as you could hear, they said, starting in just a few days. By the way, they posted this video a couple of hours ago. And of course, when Fortnite Save the World is getting the Fortnite Mares update, Fortnite Battle Royale is also getting it. So with this, we can confirm that the update is not coming out tomorrow on Tuesday as we did expect. Now, they said a few. A few could be 2 or 3 days. So, the release date of Fortnite Mares 2018 is either going to be Wednesday or Thursday. Let me know down below right now when you think the update is coming out. Anyways, with this update, we can expect a lot of new content. We can expect new skins, new items, map changes, an exclusive LTM, special challenges, and all of that. Now, of course, I'll keep you guys up to date with that. So definitely stay tuned on the channel. Now, a good friend of mine, Sidar Concept, made a cool trailer again about Fortnite Mares. So I'll be playing it right now. So feel free to check him out down below in the description. And remember guys, this is a fan-made trailer. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more. But with all that being said, always remember, this was ShovaGamer, and I am signing out.